reporting to you live from Picus.
Before you ask, no, your mirror has not been replaced, Mr. Jensen.
Back again to Detroit, where a handful of people were taken into custody this evening following yet another anti-augmentation demonstration. This time, patients attempting to access the second
Please. Avenue
of implants.
Please don't kill me!
Goddamn nuts!
I was in the stock market.
Don't kill me! Help! Leave me alone!
What's happening?
Oh, God!